Alright, Mr. Carter, you are not here. So sorry to be missing you for Jenga. But we have 17 Jenga questions. We'll see how many of these we get through. So I guess to make it easier for you guys to like not pick them, I can cross these out. I need to save this as your class, but first we'll shuffle up team one. Chase, pick a number.
I'm gonna go with 12.
12. I need that to be able to select. 12, there we go. Simplify that expression. Save as 1Z. I know, I needed to save it for your class. When your team's ready, let me know. That'll let us get through more questions. All right, we're moving the tower. Because the scoreboard's going over there.
Stuck in the middle.
Get it? Like Jenga blocks stuck in the middle? No, it takes too long and you guys can never agree.
You just got our team.
Don't care. Because I'd be willing to bet at least one of you involves some kind of skibbity and I don't want to.
If we do that, you're going to use it. It's cute.
All right. Now remember, for a steal opportunity, you do not say anything. You just raise your hand as fast as you can when you like hear their answer and think it's wrong. Hopefully that doesn't happen because hopefully we all know what we're doing. Chase, what did your team agree upon here? -5k -10. Or you could say +10. Good work. Send somebody up. Remember, points are either 7, 9, or negative 10, right? 7 if you end up going for a middle block, 9 if you go for an outer block, negative 10 if you knock it over. By the way, you coming to the tower is going to put you in the video that's going on YouTube. If you're uncomfortable with that, don't come to the tower.
It's going on YouTube?
Yeah, all of my videos do. So, anything. My webcam's not that great. All right, Chase's team, 12 is gone. Madeline, pick a number.
Two.
Yeah, it does seem really like unbalanced today. What is the inequality that describes this graph?
Nine.
I literally just went over that. And when you're ready, just let me know. I figured this one would be a quick one. Ready? X is greater than 2. Yeah, there's no steal opportunity there. Send someone to the tower. 2 is gone. And Liam, pick our next number. 9. It's days like this where I feel like my desk is like command center because I got like 9 things going at the same time, trying to play music, trying to shuffle things. This one is a bit of a thinker. Hey, let's make sure you understand how the question's phrased because I get it. It's kind of weird. Ignacio's legs are below the top of the desk. As he spins his chair, like my chair here, the height goes up, right? It's asking you how far till his legs, I'm not going to like say specifically because I need you to figure out which inequality symbol to use. But yeah, that's his legs are going up. Currently, his knees are that far above the floor. Go ahead and chat with your team. You do not actually have to solve this. I just need you to write it, right? You just need to be able to tell me the inequality that we would solve. Joe, to my right, here I am. Here I am. Remember, we don't have to solve it. You just have to tell me what inequality we would solve. You got to be able to write the inequality we would solve. Liam, you guys ready? It's okay. I'm just checking in. You ready? All right, Liam, what inequality could we use to describe the rotations he could make without his legs touching the desk? 49.3 plus 4.8R is absolutely correct. Send someone to the tower. Nice work. And yeah, you could do partial rotations, right? Like, I partially rotate a lot of times. I don't often take a full rotation back here. So you could do partial rotations if you go to solve that. 9 is gone. Who's next? Lila! I mean, until somebody knocks her. Well, I guess somebody did do middle, so we are not at the same scores right now. I was going to say we're all tied, but we're not. Because somebody actually went middle. Lila? 6? Ooh, find the mistake. If you've done these problems, I'm going to go ahead and guess that team 2 had 7 points because somebody took from the middle. My 7s were bow ties. You know, your options would be step 1, step 2, or there is no mistake, right? If you've actually done this assignment, which I think most of us have. So your options would be step 1 is wrong, step 2 is wrong, or it's all correct. What? Huh? Oh, thank you. Well, this one, it's because we've been going so fast. Again, I'm trying to do 8 things at once. It sort of works against me sometimes. But I'll come back to you guys first. Since you were last missed. There were 2 left. No, that's blue raspberry, isn't it? There weren't 2 left. We have to empty this drawer before I refill it. That's the thing about people picking flavors. Like, this drawer gets emptied before I refill it. So you disappointed? You need to switch? You get 1 chance if you want to. I got one thank you at least.
Thanks.
Why should what? We have said thank you. That means he has answers.
Thank you.
What are the least liked flavors? It looks like you guys don't like green apple. Sour apple. There seem to be a lot of sour and cream soda. There's a lot of cream soda left here. Seems like you don't like cream soda. Well, I'll get it next time. You're already eating your sucker from this time. By the way, since I'm not here on Friday and we don't have forum on Friday, we will check con progress next week. All right, Lila. Are you guys ready? All right. Where is the mistake? There's no mistake. You mean Vlad knows what he's doing? Vlad is probably glad. Send someone to the tower. Question six is gone. Aaron, give us our next question. 14. Don't forget about 16 and 17 down here, guys. Yeah, I edited this a little bit when I was making it. I didn't want to retype it, so I just instead did a little bit of editing. And then make sure you get your points. Joey Chestnut. He's a real person. Like, legit, his last name is Chestnut.
Yeah, I've seen it, but it's like a hot dog thing.
He's the hot dog eater. Yeah. He wants to break his record. Gotta break things. To eat 72, that will break his record. 72 will break his record. More than. Sorry, I misread that. More than. That's an important word there. All right, mainly because the song is over, I'm asking, Lila, are you guys ready? No, we're back around Aaron. My bad. We circled the lap. My brain didn't catch up. Aaron, are we ready? All right. What did your team decide the inequality would be here? Yeah. Greater than, because it's more than, right? Can't just be equal. Apparently he's got to eat more than that. Kind of grosses me out. Approximately how many hot dogs does he need to eat per minute? If it's 10 minutes and it's like 73 hot dogs, approximately how many per minute?
Eight.
Like 7.5, 8, right? So right now, if he's eating 11 1/4 after 1 minute, is he ahead of pace or behind pace? He's ahead of pace, right? He's starting strong, probably gonna slow down, but he's got a strong start there. All right, 14 is gone. Nolan, pick our next number.
17.
Ooh, thank you. I was about to move these up here so they don't get forgotten about. 17. Wow, look how difficult. But you gotta graph it. So for me, you gotta tell me how to make the graph, right? Up at the board. Figure out the solution, graph the solutions. Fun room, especially because on a drum set you can work your way around using triplets because you keep changing your right hand, left hand.
Yeah, I got it. All right, well, there we go.
Are you wanting to draw the graph? Is that what? Sure, go ahead, grab a pen. You just got to click the pen up top. So guys, my smart board's different than how most teachers use theirs. This will look fancier. I'm gonna pick a color. And let, I mean, you can do it in white. Any disagreement? That's because he's right. Send someone to the tower or stay up there and take a block out of that tower. 17 is gone. And Lydia, pick our next number. I like how my brain defaults to where you guys have been sitting, but now you're not sitting in your normal spots. Sorry, let me move this real quick. All right, 10. Which of those values satisfy the inequality? Essentially, solve it, and which of those fit into the solution? What, the bad word?
Crazy little thing called love.
All right, Lydia, which of these values make our inequality true? You could also just plug it in and check. Why are your hands up? I mean, do you think they're wrong? Okay, tell me.
I think it's K equals 1.
Because... Throw Jack a rope so he can climb out of the trap door. Lydia, what did you get when you solved the inequality?
Well, at first I actually did fall into the trap door. I thought it would be.
Okay.
But then I realized it's flipped around, so it would be 2k plus 4 is less than 6. So we solve it, it's 1k is less than 1.
So if k is less than 1, is k allowed to be 1? No. That's the trap. You've got to watch out for it. Turn your brain on. Because if you wrote this down, you wrote down 1. And you're like, boom, 1. No, don't just like, okay, I wrote down 1. The answer is 1. No. What are less than 1? All right, Lydia, send someone to the tower. 10 is gone.
Fair now.
Will, pick our next number. One. Ha, same. You found the two matching questions just like... I don't know if I want to say by luck or not. Depends if you like this sort of question. Yes. Give me 5 seconds. I'm just checking on something real quick while it's on my brain. Yep, that makes sense. All right. Will, what values here satisfy the inequality? B and C, so 9 and 10? Why doesn't 8 work? Because it has to be greater than another team even jumping in over top of your answer. Jeez. All right, Will, send some to the tower. One is gone. Watch out for if the or equals exists or not. Jack, hit us with a number. 13. Lucky number. Find the length of the rectangle. Remember, equations were also part of this chapter. Equations were also part of this. Hey, Will, points. This is the message from the Jenga tower. Don't stand so close to me. It's actually Sting from the police. Will, your team is 4, yeah. There we go. How many lengths does a rectangle have? How many widths does a rectangle have? Make sure you take that into consideration. You're not talking to me, you're talking to your team. Is it a right answer? Not a left answer? Let's find out, he says. All right, Jack. What'd you get? 10.5. Is correct, because there are two widths. So that would come out to be 13. If we remove that from our perimeter, divide what we have left by 2, we get 10.5. Units? I don't even know if it told us anything aside from... Yeah, it's just units. There's no good label here. So, Con, uses lots of units from lots of places, but they also just want to get you used to just doing math with just whatever the units are. Centimeters, feet, inches, miles, kilometers, who cares? It's all the same math, regardless of the units, as long as we're not talking units squared or units cubed. Right, so great question, but yeah, it'd just be units. Kira, pick a number. Five. Rena pushes the elevator button. Some of you, I'm sure, have seen this on your practice because I've seen the answers that you put in. I think we maybe did this in class? I remember this question. Rena can't get no satisfaction because the elevator won't move. You don't have to tell me the inequality. You just need to work through how many packages does she need to remove. Now, on the test, you would need to actually click the inequality that matches. I think it gives you multiple choice. Just a way to say this. I will help you guys out if you haven't seen this question. This won't get you the answer. Seen this problem in your practice yet? We currently are at 620. We need to remove some packages. So if that helps you, then go ahead and solve it that way. Chase, whisper your answer in my ear. Hey, keep playing with the chair then. I don't care. I told you guys this from day one. As long as you do what you need to do, I don't care what else you do, as long as it's like school appropriate. See your chair balancing raising. Whose question is this? Hey, it's Kira's. Let me know when you're done, Kira. I'm gonna do a little stupid boy competition.
What? Yeah, they're flat edges.
No, they aren't.
I can do that.
Oh yeah? Show me.
Mr. Hudman.
Hudman? All right, if I'm being honest, there's one edge that it works on. All right, Kira, how many packages does she need to remove? Five or more, right? She could take six off or seven off, but I don't really want to leave that many packages in the lobby. So five or more packages is what she needs to remove. Oh, that's funny. It's question five, and the answer is five. Huh. Caroline, our next number, please. Four. Simplify that expression. I blame Mrs. Pettigrew. I blame Mrs. Pettigrew. All right, so hold on. One, give yourself points, even though it's negative 10. See, negative numbers. We can't go back in time and take away points, but we can give you negative points. And then I need help reconstructing. Anyone want to help reconstruct? Oh, yeah, negative six. My bad. Thank you, Liam. Liam caught me in a mistake. Get a sucker, dude. Like, no joke. Now, if you don't want one, like, I'm not going to make you.
Okay,
but...
Garrett Hudson. You know, last year I balanced the chair and it stayed for, like, the whole day.
Because just nobody touched it.
And then, like, someone blew on it and it fell, and I was really mad.
I saw one of the chairs.
Well, that chair has already been blued on. The whole thing's blue.
Oh my gosh. Matt, that's not true. What about the legs?
Those are the legs, not the chair.
That's still part of the chair. That's still part of the chair. It's a chair leg.
What about the chairs over in like Pettigrew's room that don't have legs?
That doesn't mean they're
not chairs.
That's not a chair?
Then
what is it?
It's a
seat.
It's a seat?
Yes.
Okay. Well, the seat is all. Now it's been grounded. I said there's one corner that works on. If you haven't played with the die, it like seems like it's some sort of trick. But yeah, there's just one corner that works. Just because it was carved it, like by hand, I feel like. If a machine did this, then it made some mistakes. But might have been
really
machine
funny.
Made.
If you were using that to play D&D, and then...
Oh, well, this wouldn't be at like 100% fair, because this corner like has a ridge on it.
But if it didn't, it'd be funny. They're like, make a D6 save and just pull out that thing.
One corner. Hey, you didn't lose any die, right? Because I gave it to Liam because he thought it was his. It was the it's the 10 multiple die. It was one of these, but Liam said he thought it was his.
It's not mine.
Okay. Like, it was one of those that was on my floor after yesterday morning.
You know what color it was?
It was like blue and orange. But like, Liam said it matched his and he thought it was his. So if you think you are missing a die, then you and Liam have to sort it out. Not you, Liam. Liam K from morning class. And I'm avoiding full last names because we're recording right now. All right, Caroline, do you guys have a simplified expression for me?
Yes.
All right, what do you got? Negative 20z plus 2 is correct. Send someone to the tower. Sweet, good to hear, because then it probably was Liam's. All right, Harrison, next question, please.
Seven.
Seven, lucky number seven. Find the solution to this inequality. Oh no, did my Spotify break? I know, it's just the middle of the song. Hey, Chrissy. Just checking if Sol happened to stop by the office. We've been missing her from class for a bit. And she could be with Ron, potentially. I hope those of us that I see, like, not writing things down and not really acting like you need this practice, I hope you're ready for the tests. Just checking in if Sol had stopped by the office because we've been missing her for a little bit. Sorry, missing them. Roger that. We'll go looking. Thank you. Yeah, no, he's here. That's why we're looking for him. All right, Harrison, you guys ready?
Yeah. X is less than
3. X is less than 3? Is correct. Send someone to the tower. Question 7 is gone. This is why I only did 17 questions this time. We're not going to probably make it through all of them, but we're going to try. Arnya. Not yet. Thank you, though. 15. Ooh. It's not as complicated as it looks because here's the question. Bless you.
No.
We got one minute left. Sorry, Jack, trying to be accurate for you. We have 1 minute remaining. Hey, Jack, your teammate's trying to get you to do math, which means I'm going to turn this off since it's stopping you from doing math.
Hey, come on.
Sorry. We can either do both, or I know which one. We have to stop. We have 22 seconds. You have your answer? All right, Arnia. What do you think D represents in this situation? The minutes she spent walking. Oh, I'm just paused to make suspense. So if we use three, guys, this is interesting to think about. Our bodies use calories just existing. Yeah, it's like a machine, right? It has to like have that fuel. You gotta eat, you gotta put calories in. So then us walking uses one more calorie, and all it really tells us is this per minute up here. So the D in my brain, I'm like, D, distance, right? The only thing we have to reference is they're talking about per minute here. So that must be per minute. All right, somebody from your team can come up if you want. I don't care about the points, so it's up to you guys. Have a great day. Be cool for Mr. Manning. We want him to keep coming back here until he leaves the country. Dude, do not do that. You're going to hurt yourself.
No, I've done it before, Jenga. I did this.
That's great. If you hurt yourself, I'm not liable. I told him not to do this.
Do it.
Now, if you want to try to yank it out, that might have a higher chance of like being successful.
Yank it out.
Do you want to get a better grip on it?
What if we start it? Or like, what if we do that?
Come on, Chase.
Move out of the way, guys.
Right. Come on, Chase.
Watch.
No.
I
was almost...
Dang it.
You almost hit the buzzer. Last time I did
that, I was like... All right. If you would like to rebuild it, I would appreciate that. Bye, have a great day. I don't think it would work like the same math. We could if you went more blocks wide. And, like, if you did like five wide. Or not, no, because then it's going to want to tip this way, right? Because the rounded edge. There's like too short of a... We should try that sometime, but not today. Right? Because, like, these classes did not sign up to try a terrible, like, terribly complicated one. I need to run to the restroom. Like, really bad. So, you're on your own, Chase. Don't feel like you have to build the whole thing.
Okay.
I should pause the video. That's going to be a nice end to the video that I need to use the restroom.